Here's a great workout that can help you add muscle mass to your abs. First, the hanging knee tuck. Focus intensely the entire time on pressing your hands into the bar. It's almost like you're trying to do a lat pushdown. Tuck your knees as hard as you can at the top, imagining that you're trying to tuck your tailbone underneath you. Hold on to the tension as you control down. Then, I like to superset this with the lying hip raise. With straight legs, imagine that you're trying to push your heels up to the ceiling and hold some tension in your hands the entire time. It should almost feel as though you're trying to perform a pull-up. Then, the kneeling band crunch. I like to imagine that I'm simultaneously trying to draw my ribcage down while dragging my knees forward into the floor. Make sure you keep your hands locked in their place. It should feel as though your arms and your torso are linked together as one unit as you crunch down towards the floor. Finally, screwdrivers. Imagine that you're driving your hands down into the bars as you push your body away, tucking your knees hard and shifting your hips.